Christina Smith, the president of the Nazareth Bath Area Chamber of Commerce, and I'd like to welcome you to the second annual Nazareth Bike Fest. Our chamber partners with the Vigilance Hose Volunteer Fire Company in town, and we provide a fun, free community event filled with great food, live bands on stage all day, and lots of different crafters and artisans, a lot of bike raffles, and then of course there is a bike show with trophies, and all the proceeds from our bike show benefit our Nazareth Food Bank. So it really is a great community effort here. So yeah, we're excited. We've got hundreds of bikes here, and from year one to year two, our vendor count has tripled, and we've got about 42 people out here as vendors today. So praying that the weather holds up, but
Tina, we're out here from Easton, Pennsylvania, and we're eating a bacon cheeseburger from Christine Cruising meat stand down here. Having a good day.
Classic with the aluminum two position trailer. Raffles being held October 26th this year, and beautiful bike and trailer. As you can see, you can buy tickets from any Knowlton Lions member, Bob's Barbershop down on 46 in Delaware, and numerous events that we're at.
Ready? Hi, I'm Jim from Cloudy's Airbrush Creations.com. This is Ray from Ray Gin Paint. We do a lot of custom bikes. We're down here at Nazareth Bike Fest today, having a good time with all the bikers. If you want some paint work done, come see us at Cloudy's Airbrush Creations.com. We got everything you need for custom paint.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Oh, we were going to do... okay, I was going to do Another Girl, Another Planet, but whatever that one is you guys right. Like.
Cook lunch for all of them.
That's good.
Bye.
Bye!
Come join us!
I cannot hear you. Come on now. La, 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 la. There's plenty of beer around here.
I'm walking over there!
La, 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 la.
President of the team. My derby name is Roxy Fox. You can follow us on our Facebook page, Two Rivers Roller Derby, official Two Rivers Roller Derby. We also have events coming up, so please come and check us out. And I will hand it over to
Melanie Arson.
Hi. Hi.
Melanie Arson, Two Rivers Roller Derby.
Cro-Magnon, Two Rivers Roller Derby.
Jessica, Two Rivers Roller Derby.
Danielle, Two Rivers Roller Derby.
And Tori,
Two Rivers Roller Derby.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Bye.
Schuyler Farms goat milk soap and body butter. My name's Kathy Rosansky, and this is my friend
Olivia.
And we're here at Nazareth Bike Fest. We've had a great turnout, and we have sold quite a bit of our products. Our product is Schuyler Farms goat milk body butter and soap. Goat milk soap is very healthy for your skin, also helping with psoriasis, eczema, and acne. Come on out and join us. If not, we'll see you on the circle at the farm market every Saturday. Thank you. Bye. Hope it works.
Bacon wrapped mozzarella sticks from the restaurant Bacon, located in Bath on Airport Road, and we're here at the Nazareth Bike Fest selling a ton of them, and they're yummy.
You ready? Okay, hey, it's Gina Kresh. I'm out here with 107 The Bone. You can find us at 107.1 FM The Bone. We are the Valley's real rock station, and we're out here today for Nazareth Bike Fest. We're not letting the weather stop us. And you can find us online at 107thebone.fm. You can also follow us on Twitter at 107thebone and find us on Facebook at 107thebone and see some photos from today's great event. So thank you guys for coming out. We look forward to seeing you soon, and thanks for listening to 107 The Bone.